Hi guys, welcome to Contents All, and today we're going to see how to control your TV and soundbar using the Fire TV Stick remote. So I'm going to show you the settings. First, go to your Fire TV Stick, go to settings, and then go to display and sounds and check whether your HDMI CEC device control is on or off. It should be on to control the device. It should be, the control should be like this. It should be on, and to control all other devices, this function should be turned on for any system. Even in the TV also, if you turn it on, that will be, that is suggested to turn it on. Ininet Plus and HDMI CEC. Mine is a Samsung TV, so I'm just turning it on in the TV also to make sure. And before that, please do hit that subscribe button and click that bell icon to get all notifications in your right into your inbox and on YouTube channel whenever I upload a new video. Please do share these videos. If you like these videos, please do comment below. And now coming to the settings, just go to home and next go to settings and then go to equipment control. In the equipment control, you need to go to click on the add TV, add equipment. There first you need to add your TV. So I'm just clicked on TV, so it is taking some time. Please wait while we prepare your remote for the setup. So it will, in the remote, it will store the TV about the information regarding. So it has detected my TV as Samsung TV. So it is asking whether to connect it or not. You just need to click on yes. Once I selected yes, it will be taking some time. So it is just configuring something on the remote. So I just need to click on the power button on the Fire Stick remote so that the TV will turn off. So I just clicked on the power button. So the TV got turned off. And after 10 seconds, again, I need to press the power button on. I'm just showing you the same. I just clicked on the power button now. I'm just clicking on the power button on the Amazon Fire TV Stick, not the Samsung TV remote. So now my TV is controlled by the Amazon Fire TV Stick remote. So as you can see here, now we are able to hear some sound also. We are able to control TV sound also. So this sound is coming from the device. So as you can see, I can able to increase or decrease the volume using the Amazon Fire TV Stick remote. So next, let us go and check in the manage equipment and go to add devices. In the add equipment, you can see a lot of devices, receiver, soundbar, ADV. So I want to control my soundbar. Mine is a Sony soundbar, Sony HD-RT40 soundbar. So I'm just controlling. Here you have a lot of devices, LG, Sony, Samsung, a lot of devices. So here again, it is detecting the sound. And again, you can hear some sound here. And on the right icon, you can see, you can see TV there. I just clicked on the power button. So my soundbar is getting turned off now. It is going to standby mode. So again, I will turn it on, so that it will turn on again. After 10 seconds, it will see. Again, it got turned on. So it's showing please wait, and now it is turned on. You can able to hear the voice on this from the soundbar because it is already turned on. So here you see the TV symbol again. And now I will increase the volume on the Fire TV Stick remote so that you can see the volume is getting up and down. So I'm increasing the volume now, 18, and again I made it to 16. So this way you can configure the devices and which input is your soundbar currently sent to. So you can just ignore it or you can just leave it like that. So at last you will see the image like your Fire TV remote is updated. And make sure the volume device control is selected to soundbar in the Amazon app, Fire TV Stick app. And that's it guys. Hope you like this video. If you like my videos, please do check my other videos. And don't forget to click that subscribe button, and please do comment below if you have any doubts regarding the Fire TV Stick. I'm very much interested in sharing you the knowledge what I have, and I will also check my device and I can suggest you some improvements if you have any doubts regarding your device. Mine is the Amazon Fire TV Stick 4K one. It's a new generation one. So hope you guys like my video. That's it guys. Bye bye. Thank you.